Four Amish children were killed in horse-drawn buggy accident. Officials in Kentucky say four children were killed and one is missing. Their horse-drawn buggy was washed away when they were trying to cross a stream. The Amish family of six were crossing a low water bridge. As the current was heavy, their horse was swept away, police say. The incident occurred in the Salt Lake community of Bath County around 700 local time on Wednesday. As of Thursday, the National Guard and State Police are still searching for the missing child. Those four children were siblings. The age has not been yet released. Emergency workers staged themselves beside a flooded creek. They searched through the night. Their searches were hampered by muddy conditions. Missy Mosley and her boyfriend rushed to the scene after hearing a call for rescue and police scanner, she said. It was devastating, Miss Mosley told WKYT. The waters are so sweet and the rain was pouring down. It was just a somber feeling. So, BBC News, please subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.